Joseph Seed and his whole family are like the politicians who ran this country into the ground. They sell you hope and change. And all these people buy into it thinking it's going to be different this time. It ain't. Might as well be buying magic beads.
Step one. I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them. Whoop!
Hey, Jesus, just when we get the marina back. I can't fucking stand these Seed Swallowers. Didn't think those assholes would come back so soon. Nobody fucks with the Queen. Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me. Anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass in Downward Facing Dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya.
Adelaide Drubman. She's one hell of a firecracker. Good with a gun, and she'll always bring that chopper along with her. Not a bad addition to the group, Deputy.
You know, I got used to seeing angels around. Thought they were just in a commune or something. Hell, thought of joining them for a hot minute till I realized it meant shaving my head. That's the only spot I don't shave.
Cute, I guess. Or she. Hell, I can't ever tell unless I can see a big giant dong. You see a dong? Folks fighting faith in this neck of the wood are called the Cougars. Named after a minor league baseball team. Man, me and Herc Jr., we used to get shithoused to watch them every Sunday. Anywho, they're holed up at the county jail. No better place to seek refuge, if you ask me.
Well, I guess it's good that you're Senior's campaign manager now. I mean, he never listened to any of my ideas. Like, my wet t-shirt contest to raise election fundraisers. I was gonna call it an erection fundraiser. Or my town hall-style wet t-shirt contest for community outreach. Or my best idea, which was this yard sign. There was a photo of a woman in a wet t-shirt. But the t-shirt said, Elect Drubman 2018, or alternately, Erect Drubman 2018. See, man, I was working on some subliminal next level shit. My daddy just wasn't on that tip, you know? I mean, I was thinking, like, you're looking at the titties, but his message is gonna sneak in, man. And then from then on, you're walking around, and every time you see titties, you think about my daddy.
Make him dance, and you use your, I don't know, whatever it is you got. Let's just burn this mother down.
Whoa, they are angry today. I'm starting to think they don't like disco. Second, you know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Anyone under the age of 80 really listen to junk anymore?
Listen up. Cult's been going around with gas tankers, filling them with any fuel they can find. I think they're planning an attack. Keep an eye out, and when you find them, blow those bastards sky high.
Have a good one, man.
Hello, sir.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, no.
Where'd that come from?
Angle.
Hey, look out for the skull!
Some cover! Be a martyr, man.
I'm getting the hell out!
This.
Help me, somebody! Anybody!
No!
How you doing, pal?
Good day to you, ma'am.
I think this year's Testy Festy will go down as the greatest ever. Can't wait to pop one of those juicy balls into my mouth. After I finish seasoning and tenderizing these little meatsicles, the taste will be out of this world. It's times like this that remind us of what really matters. Our friends and family, our community, our home. Couldn't have done it without you, hero. Yeah. You're gonna stick around and gorge on these cattle cutlets, right? Come on, go grab a drink and we'll chow down. Oh, yeah. Time to get festive.